Hello and welcome to episode 23. I do not hope my machine explode, because I am uploading, I am recording, and I am playing at the same time, so I am seriously hope it's not fuck up and destroy my machine, because I do not have enough fan cool on it right now, so I am waiting for a replacement from some of the old ones. But it's actually look like I have been taken in the ass and the package not coming. So it's not nice at all. So just for now I must wait, so I yeah got the time to cut some new ones. No time, more to get money to get some new ones again. It's last on this month, so it will probably first be in the next month I will buy them, so but I have one who is nearly not as running anymore, and that one on my CPU is not big enough. I need something more heavy to cool it down. It's keeping going up to yeah, too high anyway. I just need to save me a little it's a tall order. Somewhere, some place, before I can go on. Actually, this place is not enough. It's not long enough away. It's not enough time. So we actually sailing up here, just to get some time to go. And because we cannot get anywhere with the Dutch Gambit quest, who is that I am on to do. But of course you got possibility to do something else against this quest, so you don't need to do it this way I'm doing it. It's just because of the video, so I want them to be as close as possible to each other, so that it's not it's a jump of 5 videos before I'm going back to the Dutch Gambit again. Enough it's confusing you, but it's confusing me too, because of I need to keep track on my videos in my video library, so somewhere I need to get some kind of systems in it. And let us see, 5 officer is leaving. No officer is leaving, so that is good. I actually was actually just a couple of minutes too late, so the store was closed, so maybe the store was not closed. I actually don't check that, but the guys on the street was away, so that's normally indicated the stores is closed too. Let us see, cocoa, coffee. I think we take coffee. And we are nearly full. Can take a little bit of food. And so on. We got some kind of level up. I do not know about this was me or it was one of the others. But somebody got a level up.
Should my cultural
So that's not bad at all either. But we are trying to keep away from this. One. But it was another 60, so we need to sail from him. Anyway, we do not have many chances. Chance anyway, so to catch us. Should have a ship like mine. He should have a chance. Because it's one of the fastest I have seen yet to do this, nearly go against the wind. And the other one cannot do that. He cannot go up against the wind so fast. So you will outrun them. But now I know I need to go in this direction. Shit, yeah. It's an approximate this direction. Approximately, yeah, something, yeah. I hope it's understandable, but yeah. We still need to get away from this storm. We're actually sailing into the storm right now. And that's something, the ship's program we're having, it's not too good when they are landing. If they're coming too fast forward, I'm thinking they're just standing and dunking into the islands. To the arrival days should be, and when they disappear out on the sea, it's because of the arrive another place, because they have the winds against them or something. It's that's not been right in your game, so ships can disappear and just, and some ships is just standing and hitting the islands till they disappear. So I would think it's something like that. It's, something, and it cannot actually get to land before. Yeah, the guys are on my way. We have only used 6 minutes, so we are keeping on.
Come on, don't irritate me.
On this episode, I'm calling. No, forgive me. I have not time to that right now. We are actually doing a save, just in case of it should fuck totally up. I can go back to this point and make a new video from here. So you don't need to see this last week. I actually... I do not get another ship or something, so it's not important. I just need to sell it before I go out. No reason to get it out again. I'm talking of my cargo. An ex-agent of the company sold himself to the English. Yeah, so now we need to go to that place and kill him. That's actually a funny quest. a funny part of this quest. So we can just sail right into the island, no problem in that. The only problem in that is you should change your flag, of course. If you have the Dutch flag up, he cannot like the Dutch. He don't like the Dutch in the English town, so just remember that, and you will not have a problem with that mission. Not that part of it, anyway. To get up there, it's another story. But we need to go up to Argentina, or what it's called again. And we are just checking our flag. I'm sure if it's the right one. Yeah, it's the French. So that's it's okay. And we are just going on. And actually, we just need to go up and kill him and take his doll. And you will actually get to own this drugstore, but I have not found a purpose with it yet. Maybe if you got the alchemism skill, you can earn some money on it, but I'm actually not sure of that. You got the keys to it, so I'm just keeping the keys, so I don't know about that. But you can probably use the key after when the door should be closed or when it's locked to get in instead of go to the dungeons, as it's what we should do now. We should go into the dungeons and find them down there. And yeah, there should be one more over here. Actually, right now I am just I'm buying this one. This was a nice upgrade. Yeah, not an upgrade. Of course. Maybe it will be good to earn a couple of this, but and use them in only in fight and pick them off again, because it's giving minus and minus and minus. So, and the weights, it's heavy. So, but yeah, it's nothing I need to put into this video. Actually, I don't. I'm actually just looking for this one. This one is a really good one. I want a lot of them. I hope I can make them myself soon. I actually should check that out, because it's around now. I need a personal skill to get this one up and running. I've not found a way to get it for free yet, if it's possible. It looks like I have got another one for free. But yeah. Actually, we need to get over to this side. We should see this side when we are here, when we stand on the other side there. And the way is going around, but it's a couple of items, possibilities down here, and some treasures and some single road I have not have checked yet. Maybe two roads I have not have checked. That's maybe an exit down here too, more the other way, so you can go in and take go out against your house and go out to a shore or something where you can go right into a cave. I'm thinking this is the wrong way. It should go down to a place where there can be this was maybe the other way, so I'm not sure of that, but eventually we get down here. That was a little. I should actually be aware of, I've nearly got because I because of I have the 100 of gold nuggets on me, but the exit is out here. I will not use time to run around in the cave, and so we need to go in here. And
my time might really be coming soon, but your time today is now.
Right in front of you. And elsewhere in the USA, there was a horse in Texas, a raccoon in Arizona, and way up in Michigan.
Hey.
Am I disappointed we didn't find a big book? I guess it would have been fun if we had, but my ambitions of progress are entirely fulfilled. We have identified again the best evidence and done it in a scientific, systematic and successful way. So I'm really very pleased. So the kind of project, science project aside though, I'll be hanging out with these guys. I mean, they're really interesting, intriguing.
I can hear my machine is about to explode right now. So that's not good at all, and that's a little bit of lag on the videos too. The first one is about to be done, and I'm thinking it's taking a very long time for me to get some stamina. And that was the one of them. Oh.
In a way, I think this story has turned out to be less about Sasquatch and more about the big fanatics themselves and their will to believe. And it's a will to
get some, that one back.
Financially,
a little bit of lag. I was talking about why is my healing going so slow. Well, not my healing, my stamina. It's end up about what he is the gonna disappear. And that I cannot accept. So we need to loot him before he is disappearing. And shot to that guy. And so was this guy out down. Oops. And we are in the house. Oh, a journal. 25,000. Not bad. We are looking a little more. A little more. Let us look in this place. Nothing. A recipe. That's something, nothing on the table, and nothing here. Oh, that's a sword, but I cannot take it. Nope, nothing more. Nothing more. So we need to go in here, and actually we don't need know what he says, so we are just making a quick save. And stop.
Watch out. That's
well. And we need to talk to him one more time, and so the quest is okay to go onward. I have found that, but if you give him this paper, you will get a musket, and if you keep it, you can probably get some more out of it. I don't really know. Last time I gave him give it to him and got a musket that I do not get first time. I got a paper, I think. So I actually don't know about that, but we got a drugstore now, and a guy we can ask for help up there, over there, down there somewhere. But we can go to get help of him, and now we need to restock. Two days. Oh, I was lucky. Right there. And we are... I actually think I forgot all about to sell my cargo. I'm thinking I'm sailing around with it still. I'm thinking I'm doing that. But we're taking it with us back, so if we do that... I am probably doing that. Yes, yeah, 12 hours. Christ.
Don't walk by the poor holy servants.
Oh, the Holy Father wants to go. Mm-hmm. To Barbados. Yeah, why not? Just need to go to the store in the first.
All right, let's haggle a little bit.
Yeah, that is that. So we got some rum, and we got some ready to sail again. You're just out in a little wild direction with the priest. Just need to go to Barbados. And we find a good win. So it's going pretty fast, about to go down here. And nope, we was not able to do that. So we need to do this and this. Oh. I'm actually not sure if it's a good quest, but we have less than a month.
Count, sinner, and think about your miserable soul.
I do not have a save point right now. In the drugstore. But I'm actually cutting this out, I think. And just load from the drugstore when I have done this video and do it one more time without taking this Indian, maybe not even the Holy Father. He is not always coming. When just disappeared?
Come on, don't irritate me.
And one of the reasons why we need to get this quest done is because of you need to get the ship before you can sell it and get off with it.
You've got a brilliant career ahead of you, Captain.
But you should be aware of what you're saying now, because you should, if you want half the musket, you should give him the paper. And we not find it. So we are only, and so the Magafings is mine now, and this the Gambit, it's done. So I will actually turn this over and say bye for now. And that was the Dutch Gambit and how you do it. So do we see you next time. What a good mission. Something like that. Bye.